distraction coming. There it is.
This one. Great use of power to escape. Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Enough already.
Piercing the throat.
A snapmare.
Oh, big boot.
Right across the larynx. Oh, God. Utter dominance from Kane.
Cesaro now just trying to survive.
Kicks directly to the chest. Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
Enough already.
Strong counter by Cesaro. Heads out and he has all the time he wants. And back in the ring we go. Cesaro being dominated. There's no stopping the big red monster. Counter! And now there's an opening. Look at this, going counter for counter. Out of the ring. What's next? He gets back into the ring. And he's able to fight Kane off. My goodness, did you hear that, chop?
Sequence of reversals there.
Snapmare takeover, followed by
big boot.
Up there could leave him stunned, each blow affecting his equilibrium.
That is attacking with malicious intent.
He left an opening.
DDT!
Kane is really taking control here.
If Cesaro can just weather this storm, he'll be fine.
Hits him with the counter. Swiss sidewalk tipping the scales a bit here. He's starting to struggle here.
They have tried their hardest to avoid damage, but I think the table might be coming into play sooner rather than later.
Vicious right forearm. Now Kane waylays him. Counters! Can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
Tables match. You win when you put your opponent through a table. Hashtag tables match.
Suplex brings them down.
Cesaro is just doing whatever he wants right now.
Kane has to turn this around and quick.
Chokeslam!
Ooh, stiff punch.
There's some power behind that punch.
Shifts it back onto him. Snapmare.
Boot.
What's the best piece of advice you can offer to someone in a tables match?
Pick your openings carefully. If you're a
attempt to put an opponent through a table is too risky or elaborate. They could go for a counter and steal victory right out from under.
He's lost some of his win now.
Yeah, Cole, but he's just focused on avoiding going through the table. That's all that matters.
A ferocious attack against Cesaro here. Kane cannot be stopped right now.
Cesaro knew what was coming.
Cesaro with a rough blow there. Cesaro powerless here. Boom! DDT!
Targeting the throat there.
Kane is on fire right now.
Cesaro now just trying to survive.
Oh, man! A back break! Gross!
How dirty is that?
Release back suplex.
Oh, look at his aggression.
Just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
No person could take much more of this. Cesaro not looking good.
And this is, well, it's not looking good.
Cesaro needs to swing the match back in his direction.
Think?
Cesaro's pushing back now.
Swiss Cyborg tipping the scales a bit here.
Pushing down with authority.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders.
Doing whatever it takes to win, and we're about to see it. A superplex.
Oh, right to the throat. And Cesaro being dominated.
Kane cannot be stopped right now.
Strong counter by Cesaro. Are you ready? Here we go. Mind-bending maneuvers in sports entertainment. UFO.
Bad predicament right here.
Down the windpipe. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
And he goes into the ring.
Turned that one around.
Oh, red in there.
To stop in every single part of his body.
He's setting up the table in the corner. This isn't going to be good.
Just a barrage of stomps.
Oh, man, taking it to the trachea.
Chokeslam!
Kane gets that set right back to him.
Face first.
Chilling assault from the Big Red Monster.
Cesaro now just trying to survive.
Whoa, big boot.
And the assault to that area continues.
Sustaining the attack above the neck region.
Countered it just in time.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Done. Cesaro was waiting for that.
Eyes are focused, and the target is Cesaro.
The Big Red Monster Kane lifting him up high. Stone pile driver.
Nailed it.
And at this point, he's
he's risking permanent injury.
He has to be told that discretion's the better part of valor. He's had his bell rung too many times tonight to risk any more danger.
A ferocious attack against Cesaro here.
There's no stopping the big red monster.
Cesaro able to reverse that. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Did you hear that impact?
Man, what a hit.
He's looking a little weary now.
I think we're about to see a body go through a table real soon.
Inside.
Just whipped into the table.
He's setting the table up.
This won't end well.
Firm control.
Oh, kick right in the face. Destructive maneuvers by Cesaro.
It really looks like Kane's struggling right now.
The Swiss Cyborg looking to end things. Here we go.
The neutralizer! And Kane absorbing a lot of offense down the stretch.
Yeah, Cesaro most likely planning on ending things here soon.
I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here is looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left back.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Oh, man! Ouch.
What's he have here?
DDT! Headbutt to the back of the neck.
How dirty is that?
Boot! And it's Cesaro being dominated.
Brutal attacks here from Kane.
Face first.
Blackjack.
Cesaro's gonna have to endure this punishment.
Snapmare takeover, followed by
Cesaro anticipating that one.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
He climbs into the ring.
Get this strength.
Big power slam.
Big boot. Vicious.
With a blow to the end of the table.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
Machine is now under heavy pressure.
Cesaro is at full throttle.
Double stomp. Powerless position to be in right now. the win.